worries all things are. Now, people like to push you a little, opens it, hold you steady, generally it'll be about there in a sandstone position, or pull you in. Like this, yeah? Now, often, what happens with the lads is people pull you in and push you out that time quick, yeah? Just see, could be right, because you don't want your head bulging. As he pushes, as he starts to pull out, I'm going to go for that shot, yeah? So as he pushes out, I'm going for that shot. Now that exposes his floating ribs. Up and under. That'll probably bring him down. And depending where you are, here's the MP, yeah? Try an impaling MP, and if he's available, he's a Gary, or he's a bit further away, a my Gary. So refine your shots now from a grab. He grabs, pulls you, cover, push, there's my shot. There's my shot. There's his claws. I'm just about to get his head there with the heater. If he's got a bit further, use a my Gary. Yeah? So now instead of him punching out, he's grabbed, look, on the opening button. Don't leave. As soon as I grab, you get one hand up, cover, even if it's that one. Yeah? You're looking for that punch where it, there. Yeah? Now, now distance, he might be the mind area.
Yeah.
He comes to grab or punch or whatever he's going to do, I'm going to hit him there. Under the between, not on the bicep, under it. Yeah. On the bicep, into floating ribs, hit him with a hand. And see if we can take him out. There we go. Okay. One, two, three, punch or end.
Yes.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website www.goju.co.uk.